tell you that, the runners in the 2015 Vermont City Marathon are doing really well so far. And we've got some pictures to show you right now of runners on Church Street. It's got to be just so exhilarating to be running down Church Street. I mean, one of the premier streets in the entire state, running down Church Street, where you usually go to shop and enjoy and relax and you know, kind of just spend a nice afternoon. These people are booking it down that street.
Well, and that's actually probably one of the times I've gotten a chance to do the relay here. It's actually probably one of the three best places to be. I think Church Street's got to be one of them because you do have people that are still going to go out and do their daily shopping. It's a Sunday, of course. For some, it's a holiday weekend. But, of course, they're also going to sit down outside some of those restaurants and watch these guys and girls go through there and cheer them on, even if they don't know them. Some of the other places, of course, are Battery Street where the drums are. That's always a huge one. And, of course, right where we are, right here, once they hit this waterfront, it's going to get loud here.
And I can't wait for it to get loud. I mean, and you got to love just watching them. They have such determination on their faces. They know that they've got a long way to go. I mean, you know, we've got hours before they're here. We know they've got a long way to go. And I'll tell you, they're determined. They're going to make it. They know they're all going to make it. Even if it takes them the better part of the afternoon, even if that sun is high in the sky and you're looking at 85 degrees, they're going to come through this finish line.
Yeah, we've been talking about the record times, and of course, you know, if that happens, that's great. But of course, yeah, there's plenty. Like I said, the average time last year was 4 hours, 15 minutes. There's going to be runners, of course, before that, well after that. That's why it's the average. I mean, so we're going to be cheering on people well into the afternoon.